Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. It is 10 to 8 and I'm sat outside B&Q. So today we're having to move Dublin's stable. I think all the snow that we had recently has broken her roof a little bit and now it's just leaking everywhere and I'm going through so much bedding, it's insane. We have a couple of stables free on the front yard, so they look quite dry. She's gonna go in there and she might stay there, to be honest, because it's quite nice. There's more horses there and she can see more. Now I've got like 3 vlogs on the go, so I'm pretty sure this one will actually go live first, but I'm also halfway through filming like a trailer tour and we're gonna do a big makeover because you'll see today she is so scruffy, it's unbelievable. It's not nice, but what can I do, you know? We've had snow, we're not really riding much. I don't want to get in cold. I've left her fluffy. But yeah, so I'm getting a storage box this morning to go outside the new stable and then I will take you with us while we have a good shuffle around, really. Whew, done. How good are these as well? I got this in my Gallop and Glory box, but for someone like me who's always forgetting a mask, it's fantastic. It lives around my neck, but it is also snowing, so it's keeping me warm. Right, got a box, now to Dublin. I've just got to the yard and it's snowing so bad. That's not ideal, A, for having to move stables, and B, vlogging. It's pretty though.
So we're moving out of here because the roof's leaking and we're literally going next door. That's Dublin there. She's babysitting because Lily behind her's lame and her field friend's gone out in the field. She's babysitting to keep her calm. We're going in here. Needs good paint, but it's dry and that's what we want. But we'll paint it and it will eventually look like... Although Jordan's horse has put all over the wall, so it's not really. But we'll paint it and it will look like this.
I'm stripping off layers already.
Mats are in, I just need a sweep and then I'm going to get Brad to cut the last one to fill the gap in. Now I'm going to be using a temporary stable for the time being and my tack room is going to stay where it is, but that will all eventually move. But just so that it's a little bit closer and I'm not walking in and out of the barn, I'm going to move my feed to the stable next door and then probably do the rest later. So little disclaimer is that Jordan and I are kind of bubbled together. We have our horses together obviously and we help each other out a little bit on the yard, so naturally we do sort of come into contact. We're safe. We have all our hand sanitizers and our masks and stuff. But obviously, that's why she's helping me and why we are closer probably than the 2 meters. We're just sort of bubbled in a way because I don't see anyone else outside of my household and she's pretty much the same.
Have you read the instructions? No, then.
But look, it just says quick, click.
Quick, click.
It says...
So
that's the top. Where are you going, love? Turn that side. Oh! Mats are finished! So nice having a stable that's fully matted, although we have had to do some bodge. Hopefully it settles. All moved.
I just got all the hay,
water, lick it, dinner, all done. So we're all done. Not as exciting as I was hoping our first vlog of 2021 would be, but that's lockdown for you. Lots in the pipeline, so we'll see you next time. Bye.